Story 26. Cat Adventure 2. The cat went up to the top of our house. Someone left the window open, and our cat jumped outside and onto the roof. It was too high for her to jump back down. Finally, my mom climbed up and carried the cat down. She said, "You should think about coming down before you climb up."
Think about coming down before you jump up.